You. I'm talking to you. Are you frustrated in your life? Are you having a fear of unknown? Do you always feel that? Why is my life only so challenging, so difficult? Don't be upset. I have a message for you. Don't forget, the lotus flower, it is born in mud. It grows in mud to rise above the mud as a beautiful flower. Similarly, you are also born in this world. You grow in this world to rise above the world. So, if there are challenges, difficulties in your life, take pride in that. God has selected you because He knows that you can face these challenges. So never ever ask this question to your God, that God, why me? Always tell Him, try me. Because more the mud, more the beauty of lotus flower, more the challenges, more the difficulties in your life, more is going to be the success. Yes. Bye.